For the first time in 3 years, voters in New Jersey view Governor Chris Christie unfavorably. 42% of New Jersey's registered voters have a favorable view of Christie, according to the new Rutgers-Eagleton poll out Tuesday, while 45% of the state's voters view the Republican with negative favorability. Voters listed their top concerns as taxes and economy and jobs, with corruption and abuse of power coming in at number 3. The potential 2016 presidential candidate's overall job rating is also dropping, while it still remains favorable with 49% approval and 46% disapproval. The approval rating has dropped 3 points since August. The only aspect of Christie's job where the approval has increased over the past few months is his handling of Hurricane Sandy recovery, which is currently at 60%. Tuesday's poll follows a 7-point decline of Christie's overall favorability during the past 2 months. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Lisa Rule.